What's up guys? I am Tom Jan Orhel and in this video, I will discuss to you the pre-driving checkup. So what are you waiting for? Let's go! Before operating our vehicle, make a round check of it by following the acronym BLOW BAGA. B stands for battery. We need to check our battery if it is clean and free of corrosion. Next, L stands for the light. We need to check our headlight, signal light, and brake light if they are functioning well. O stands for oil. We need to check the oil if there is a leak on it. Then W stands for the water. We need to check the water to avoid the overheating. And B stands for the brake. We need to check the brake regularly and also to check the brake fluid if it is there a leak on the pipe on it. A stands for the air. We need to make sure that our tire has enough air on it. So G stands for the gas. We need to make sure that our vehicle has enough gas for our travel. And lastly, A stands for accessories. Some basic tools just like these tools and booster cable and many more. So that's it. I hope you learned something in this video. Thanks for watching and always ride safe. We'll be right back.